Today's presentation will be a very special treat for you because the horse in the ring right now is Canada's highest level dressage trained Arabian, General Custer. He's a 13-year-old half Arabian. He's a quarter horse and Arabian cross. And Maverick, which is his stable name, is owned by his rider, Elaine Ward of St. George, Ontario. This horse is trained to the first international level of dressage, which is the Prix St. George. Not only does he compete in Arabian and all three dressage shows, Maverick is also used as a cool schoolmaster from which riders learn. His kindness and intelligence, which the Arabian breed is known for, has made him an excellent horse for all levels of riders. Elaine, in fact, also has a visually impaired rider who rides Maverick. Arabians can now be seen in the dressage rings all over North America in open breed shows, and they fare very well against all breeds when they have the correct training. 5 years ago, the Arabian Horse Association started the U.S. Sport Horse Nationals. This year, the championships were held in Lexington, Virginia, and the show boasted a record 700 horses from all over the U.S. and Canada, competing in dressage, hunter, jumper, and driving, as well as conformation classes and under saddle performance classes in the sport horse division. Now, right now, you are looking at, in the ring, General Custer. He was the U.S. National Reserve Freestyle Dressage Champion. A wonderful achievement, and we congratulate Elaine and Maverick on that award. Along with that honor, he was also a top 10 champion in Prix St. George and Intermediate 1, and there were up to 20 horses in each of those classes. Elaine is a dressage specialist, and this is one of the 5 Arabian horses that she has at her farm. And over the past 15 years, Elaine and her horses and students have won over 100 regional titles and over 15 national titles in Canada and the U.S. Today, Elaine is going to ride General Custer through the advanced dressage movements that are at the international level to her freestyle music, and with which she won the U.S. Reserve National Championship. Now, it's not your usual classical music, but when you see this Palomino Arabian who's trained to the level that he is, that is not usual either. Would you welcome then to our ring, our Arabian General Custer and his owner rider, Elaine Ward, as they start their freestyle presentation. Feel free at any time to show your